I reserve some items just for you.
Welcome. I got something new for you. That's good work, if I do say so myself. I knew you were a go-getter. I'll buy almost anything. Well, look at you, mate. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't buy. Good instinct, stranger. An interesting choice. Oh, I mean it in a good thank you. Anything else I come back, anytime.
Ma? My, you are a popular one, Luis.
Big guy, can't let you go that way.
Thank you.
wrecks the place. Now, look at the mess you've made.
Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ida? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? I do have something else I need to get, too. Probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the amber.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they are both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay. But this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the amber.
I'll let Leon know.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Boy, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem. See. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Sorry to keep you waiting, shall we? There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. My stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant?
What would I do without you, Ada?
The parasite food?
Is something burning?
Guess we'll find out.
Mierda! They're here!
Of course they are.
No! We can't let the medicine be destroyed!
Luis! Let it go! Luis! You're serious? Luis! Get back here! Don't inhale the smoke.
Yeah.
trying to kill yourself, can you do it after you've delivered the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over. And I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time. But I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out our next move. This way. Working for anyway.
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here. Oh, yeah. I'll unlock the. Where's the key? Shit! I must have dropped it. Okay. Won't be my finest effort, but it might just work. Ada, find these ingredients, and just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the amber. Wish me luck.
This is where we part. Good luck.
Likewise.
Right. First, the binder. A raccoon. Guess this is fate.
Got some new items in stock. Come to take a look. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Good as new. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Well then, happy cooking. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Choose that one. A well-tuned weapon. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes. Hope to see you again soon, stranger.
How elaborate. The first ingredient should be in this room. That must be the...
You can stop right there. Leon. Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? See you around, Leon.
The gate and gong have the same symbol. Seems simple enough. I've got a bad feeling about this. Who comes up with these things? Okay, now for the second ingredient. Trap. I think I know what's coming. Do now. All right. One ingredient left.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Easy work. Thank you. Do welcome. A deal well struck. Now go and welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Will that be all? Oi, oi! Better buy something while you can. You may regret it later.
Okay, Luis. That's two.
Last one should be in a room accessible from the castle wall. You bring them all to the top of the wall, and I'll have your amber. Oh, and here's some more info I recovered about that old rock. Sending it now.
Thank you.
couldn't just let me through, could you?
That voice.
Couldn't just let me through, could you?
That voice.
Thank you.
Get back here. Couldn't just let me through, could you?
The noise gone.
That voice.
Gloria las plagas! Gloria las plagas!
Sangre, 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 sangre.
Gloria las plagas! Gloria las plagas!
There you are.
Huh?
My head. Now, where are the others? That should do it. The last ingredient's not far now. That sound. That's right. I still have some unfinished business to take care of. Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Move.
I should check below.
This must be the collection room. Good to know. Interesting.
Got everything you need.
Good. And I got exactly what you want. Oh, that's not good. The parasite is reacting to the amber.
So that's the amber. That looks like something Wesker would want.
This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time. You ready? A tu salud. Just remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you. Understand, it should be working by now.
Take the amber and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back that damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
All right. But you come find me as soon as you're done here.
Louis has the amber. I need to reach him. Louis's footprints must have gone this way.
by the good.
Down we go. What is this? He really knows his way around this place. A nest. Hope it's not a sign of things to come. It won't open. Locked. I'm not swimming in that.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. I knew I could count on you. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. Knife needs care every once in a while. That's good work, if I do say so myself. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. That cash in your pocket, or your life? Easy choice, mate. Stranger. All yours, stranger. Wield it. What? Don't get yourself killed now.
I should take care of the water. I hope.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Good as new. Come back. Anytime. Welcome. A deal well struck. Thank you. Do check out my wares again soon.
Oh!
Here we go. Myself a big one. How long had it been living down here? Thanks for the directions, Louise.